Good evening, Steve Aoki.
I'm good. How you doing?
Yeah, not too bad. Cheers. Is this your first Brit Awards?
It is my first Brit Awards, yeah.
What do you make of it?
Well, so far, it's just kind of this row of interviews, but it feels like the Grammys vibe, you know? Like, plus, you got some incredible talent tonight. You have Hugh Jackman. That's going to be insane to watch.
It will be insane, yeah.
Yeah, Dua Lipa is, like, just crushing it. Sam Smith, I don't know if he's performing, but... I mean, like, I'm a big fanboy of Sam and Calvin, you know, just seeing him once again, like, you know, on the nominations too. It's great. You guys got a lot of amazing music coming out of here this year.
Anyone you're looking to hook up with and talk about collaboration with, maybe?
I mean, honestly, the biggest artists in the world are here. So if I could work with any of them, it would be incredible. But if I could work with any of them, if I had a choice, it'd be Hugh Jackman. Because it's so, like, I would never even imagine that collab. And since he's here, if I'm, like, standing next to him, like, hey, you know, I might have to strike up that conversation. So
you get a lot of mothers listening to you as well.
Yeah, wait, who?
A lot of mothers listening to you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I got to open up the demographic, you know.
So, sweet, you're on tour at the moment. What can we expect from that? A lot of lasers, a lot of cake?
You got it, yeah. Lots of, like, insane energy from the crowd. The last couple shows have been absolutely phenomenal, and I'm actually going to Ireland tonight and then coming back Bristol and then my big show in London. So Chico's are on tour with me, Dioro's on tour with me. So yeah, the shows are awesome. I always tour out here in England, so I always have to, because how amazing the crowds are.
What else are you working on at the moment? What have you got coming out?
I got my next single is with Alan Walker, and we have a song called Lonely that's dropping. And then I collab with this K-pop group called Monsta X. So I got those two records coming out, and we're on the road to Neon Future 4 already. So another huge collaborative project of music that spans tons of genres. And like Neon Future 3, I got to work with BTS again and with Blink-182. And actually, the music video that I did with Blink for our song will be dropping soon, too. I can't wait for everyone to see that. So, yeah, once again, another pretty lengthy, far-reaching collab project.
And what can you tell us about your plans with BTS?
Well, we just have Wasted On Me, which is our last record. We did three songs already. I know they're going to be working on their stadium tour. They're doing this insane tour schedule coming up. But yeah, I mean, I love those guys. Nothing planned as of now, but you never know what's going to happen in the future.
What do you think it is about K-pop and BTS and bands like them and Blackpink that have really captured people's imaginations in the last couple of years?
Yeah, that's the question everyone's asking, actually. You know, it's like, I don't really know the answer to that, besides that when you do find out and discover artists in the K-pop genre, you're blown away. I mean, I think it's fair to say that anyone that like clicks on a video and watches the dance moves and the style and their movements and the way they sing, they can't help to see how much talent and phenomena is happening. So I mean, that's how I was when I first heard about Big Bang back, you know, a few years back, when they were the first artists that, to me, that introduced me to the K-pop genre. And since then, I've been like digging and like finding out about more and more artists. So it's just it's kind of like best kept secret, you know, because it's in Korean, you don't get to hear about it so much. But now, like, that I think a lot of it's the fact that the way people discover music, it doesn't have to be in English anymore. So people are just amazed by different cultures and wants to hear different sounds and you know, I think that's a big part of it.
Steve Aoki, yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Sweet.